Most top officials are working here presently from the game to frustrate or to further its own agenda and its worst inclination.
Dr. Sanderson, folks, we are disappointed but not surprised that the paper chose to publish this pathetic, reckless, and selfish op-ed, which counted to do the right thing and resign at a law enforcement officer at the Rapport event, the president running down a long list of what he says are accomplishments that his administration has achieved over the past 16 or 18 months, and also saying that the New York Times publishing an anonymous op-ed was an absolutely gutless move.
John Robinson from the White House. Times Twitter account indicated the author was a man. The paper now says the person who wrote the tweet is not aware of the Biden chamber. Senators questioning President Trump's Supreme Court nominee Brett Kavanaugh for over 12 hours tonight. New Jersey Democrat Cory Booker asked about his views on school diversity.
Do you believe having a diverse student body is a compelling argument? The Supreme Court has said so, and my efforts to promote diversity, I'm very glad with
the lawyers now.
No, my worry about the law is going to be so when you get on the court and have the ability to change those precedents.
Earlier, Arizona Republican Jeff Flake asked Kavanaugh if there's a check on a president who wishes to end an investigation on himself. Kavanaugh said that was tested during Nixon's investigation and system passed. North Korean media have released a declaration from leader Kim Jong-un that says reaffirms his commitment to a nuclear-free Korean peninsula. Fox News, Aaron Ballant.
Hiring type of everyone up for you.
This is Buck Sexton. Join me